The video I posted the other day showed this sand that's been brought up out of the ground with the liquefaction process. And you can see it's quite heavy and dark. It's quite almost solid, but obviously saturated with water, etc. But now we've had some dry weather, and the layers are thinner and drying out. And I just want to show you how fine this sand is. It's like cement. It's really, really fine. And this is being picked up and blown around Christchurch at the moment by quite a strong northwest wind.